My words have turned to sticks and stones, with lavender to paint my tattered